Hello everyone, my name is David Omare. Welcome to my channel. We are going to learn about Ateso, especially Ateso language from Kenya. You know, it's spoken in the eastern side of Uganda and the western side of Kenya, especially in Busia district. Ateso Kenya is lighter, it's easier on vocabulary. It has admixtures of other languages like Swahili, etc. Ateso Kenya is quite lighter and easy to learn. So we are going to learn polite words in Ateso. One of the polite words is thank you. When you want to say thank you in Ateso, you say eyalama, eyalama, or you simply say yalama. So, for example, you can say eyalama ngosi yote, eyalama ngosi kere. I thank you all. Eyalama ngosi kere, or eyalama ngosi yote. The word yote is Swahili, meaning all. So that's one of the polite language in Ateso, yalama. So when you want to say sorry in Ateso, Kenya, you can say pole, which is Swahili, pole. Or you can also say manti, 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 just say to say sorry. Pole, pole berosi, pole berosa to oliorit one, meaning sorry for losing someone. Or pole berosa duluni, pole berosa akasoma, pole berekasoma, meaning sorry for the work, you say just pole. We use the Swahili word pole. Another polite word in Ateso you can use is welcome. When you want to say welcome in Ateso, you can say karibu. That's Swahili actually. Or the real Ateso is idiauteyo. Idiauteyo si. Idiauteyo means you are welcome. Idiauteyo si means you, plural, are welcome. So idiauteyo si. Idiauteyo. Karibu, that's a polite word. Another word you can use for welcome, you can say yalama anyun. Yalama anyun. You mix the thank you word and see. Yalama means thank you. Anyun means to see. So it literally will say something like, I'm happy to see you. Or thank you for seeing you. Yalama anyun or see. Yalama anyun ipenok. I'm happy to see the visitors. Yalama anyun penok. That's a welcome word in Ateso. Okay, how do you say goodbye in Ateso? Somebody's leaving your house, was with you, and then wants to go, or you are saying goodbye to somebody. You can say kidara, kidar, kidaredeke jo. Kidara means goodbye. Actually, it really means let God take care of you, like that. Kidar. Kidaredeke yo mean may God take care of you. Kidaredeko osi is plural.